And in between quarters, you guys should be stretching. The number twos and number threes, you guys should stretch. And the center and your number two quarterback, you guys should take snaps in between the quarters, not just farting around on the sideline. Because what happens is when you're asked to go in the game because the guy in front of you went down or the guy in front of you screwed up and you're asked to go in the game, you got to be ready. You can't take any plays off to get warmed up. The number two quarterback, when you're called up to go in the game, you may get called in at 3rd and 9 or 3rd and 15. Everybody knows you're going to throw. But if you haven't thrown, you're not going to know too sure of where your ball is going to go. So you guys got to keep physically prepared on the sideline. So in between quarters, stretch, run up and down that sideline.